Let me pray with you tonight. See, I oftentimes tell people that most time when we die alone. And sometimes you're not functioning, the Lord speaking to you. And your friend beside you because the person got way up, you don't want to go up. You want to go up, but you want to go up because you might feel embarrassed. But the Spirit of the Lord has been speaking to you. Do not resist the Holy Spirit. Because there's going to come a time when the Spirit of God will no longer dwell with you. Will no longer be there searching for you. And you'll never find him. Because he's been knocking. So if you're here tonight and you know you're not walking around, come. Iron sharpening iron. You can make it. You can pick up the pieces. Pick up the pieces. Let him put it back together again. Is there such a person in the house tonight? If I could count the tears that are falling, it would seem like an ocean.